Good morning, everyone. It is Saturday, the 18th of July, and it's Mandela Day. So we have all the numbers for the Mandela Day celebrations. How it's going to roll is we're going to go in teams of two, and we're going to do an AMRAP of 33.5 minutes. Reason being is two of you put you together gives us our 67 minutes. How it works, we're going to do four devils thrusters, 18 push-ups, six sprints, seven lockdown burpees, six sprints again, 19 air squats, six sprints again, 18 abs, and then finishing that off with four devil's thrusters again, and then we're cycling through for the as many rounds as you can in 33.5 minutes. So let's get to it. You can see there's your 4664, and then there's his birthday, 18th of 7th, 1918. So that gives you all the different numbers. Let's go, your devil's thrusters. So if you dumbbells or kettlebells, we're going to start at the top. So we go down into the burpee for your devil's press. So it's down, hit the burpee, come back up, snatch it, and then you're in position for the thruster. Then we go back down. So that's the burpee for your devil's press, and then thruster. Okay, so that'll take care of your devil's thrusters. You've got your single implement. Then you'll just do the same thing on your odd object or your bar. So you're going to hit your burpee, double arm snatch, and then you can go front or back for your thruster. Cool. And that's your devil's thrusters. Then we've got push-ups. Normal push-ups apply. Then we go into six sprints. So if you've got a heel sprint, you can kind of push for about 100 meters and try punch. Try find a heel that you can work with and punch that for six rounds. Otherwise, get the longest distance you can and give it a good go. So find a distance. If it's shuttles, if you have to go shuttles, then do the shuttles. But go with six sprints or shuttles or whatever you can accumulate. Then we go into the seven lockdown burpees. So again, the lockdown burpees we haven't done for a while. So it's a burpee. So you go down, back. Hit the push-up, reach back for the squat, push up again, and then jump. Okay, so it's push-up, squat, push-up, and jump. That's your lockdown burpees. So you can do seven lockdown burpees, then we'll do your six sprints of wherever you're going to do your sprints. Then we've got our 19 air squats. Again, break 90 degrees on the way down, full lockout at the top. Sprints again, and then 18 abs. Again, any of your abs, very similar to what we did yesterday. So your sit-ups, butterfly sit-ups, V-ups, bicycles. You've got your in and outs. Remember your in and outs. Just jumping in and out. You've got your mountain climbers. You've got your opposite mountain climbers, which can also be added into the mix. So be creative, you're going to have a good number of rounds to be able to play with them. And then you cash out with your four devil's thrusters again, starting again with the four devil's thrusters. So at a few points in the workout, you're going to have eight devil's thrusters. But there's two of you, so you can share the load. So, pretty simple, Mandela Day, teams of two, AMRAP 33.5 minutes, to get you both to 67 minutes. and mixing up the 46664 with the 18th of July 1918. Happy Monday today. Good luck. We'll see you on the flip side.